Hi, I'm Steve from Fibreglass. Today we'll talk about the Kevlar reinforcements offered at fiberglass.com. Kevlar was one of the first high-strength synthetic fibers to gain acceptance in the reinforced plastic industry since its discovery nearly 50 years ago. It is a proprietary product and trademark owned by the E.I. DuPont de Nemours Company. Today, Kevlar is one of three common reinforcements, along with fiberglass and carbon fiber, used to create composite laminates. At Fibreglass, we carry a selection in all three categories. Before beginning any project, you should consider the benefits and drawbacks of each. And while it's available in a variety of forms, Fibreglass only carries Kevlar 49 fabrics. These fabrics are developed specifically for composite reinforcement. They are made to be used with an epoxy, vinyl ester, or polyester resin to create a rigid laminate. Composites grade Kevlar is lightweight and has excellent specific tensile strength, though compressive strength is a weakness. It stands out for being highly impact and abrasion resistant. It can be formed to complex shapes, and common applications include kayaks, speedboats, aircraft fuselage panels, pressure vessels, and even wind turbines. Lamination techniques for Kevlar are no different than those used for fiberglass. However, it requires some special handling considerations. Kevlar is generally difficult to cut, sand, or machine. Our Kevlar is not meant to be sewn, and any dry fabric should be stored away from UV light. At Fibreglass, we take great measure to ensure that all of our Kevlar fabrics meet our first quality commitment, so you can expect the same properties and handling characteristics every time you order from us. Thanks for watching Fibreglass on YouTube. If this video was helpful, subscribe to our channel and remember to like this video.